this issue. Breyer College political science professor Kevin Walsh saw no clear winner tonight, but gives Chris the win on presentation.
I think he plays the crowd a little better. Frankly, Rick Scott, he's a little robotic. That's where I think he lost some of the points on style.
Former Republican lawmaker Paula Dockery of Lakeland was disappointed.
They started the debate.